Holy Bible, Mark, chapter 8, verse 22. And they came to Beth-saida, and they took a blind man to him, requesting him to put his hands on him.